welcome back, South Africa. It is still Friday, right?
Yes, and we are going all nutty.
Yes, we are, because today is Macadamia Nut Day, and we get in on the action by making not one, but two recipes in one with our macadamia nut butter cookies that are sure to make you go nuts.
Mm-hmm.
I know, right?
Mm-hmm.
So let's do this. So we're starting off with our macadamia nut butter. So what we're saying is we're using the macadamia nuts, not just in their whole way, their whole sense, but we're actually going to break these down and make a butter with them. People are used to peanut butter, almond butter, but not really almond. I mean, macadamia nut butter. So we're going to show people exactly how to make it, and we're going to be using our amazing Excella oil.
Yeah, and I love the Excella because it's really a neutral oil.
That's the one thing I love about it, especially for a recipe like this, because in essence, you are getting it in its raw sense because it doesn't get cooked off.
Exactly.
And it stays like that. It stays neutral even if it's not cooked. So that's one thing I love about
it. So what are you going to do with that butter? Are you going to eat it like peanut butter, or what are we going to do with it?
You could. That's the lovely thing about it. Yeah. Like, you could actually put it on a slice of bread. You could eat it with your buns. But today we're putting it into our cookies.
Oh, okay.
So you're going to be making the batter for us, or rather the dough for us, that's going to have all the ingredients in there.
I first want to taste one.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I don't like the brownies, but...
Madam and her brownies.
Mmm! Mm. The pop of the cranberry, and I can taste the sweetness, and I can taste the butter, the macadamia butter. Really divine.
Thank you. So let me just start by showing people what we're going to need for the butter, because I'm going to need a lot of elbow grease for this. Mm. I've got my macadamia nuts in there. I've also got some coconut oil. And the reason I've got some coconut oil is for basically to be able to hold its shape.
That's very interesting.
Yeah, if it's just the oil, it can get a bit runny. So we just want something that's going to be able to hold. So if you put it in the fridge, it's going to sit.
Okay.
So that's why we've got the coconut butter and just a little bit of honey. Start with a little bit at first, and then as we grind it, if we need to add more, we'll add as we go. But obviously, we don't need too much of the sweetness because we're going to be putting that in the actual cookie.
So that is just to add the sweetness to the macadamia nut butter type of thing. Okay. Yeah.
So I'm going to basically keep crushing on this and making sure I grind my nuts as much as
I can. Use that arm muscle, sister, that strength.
Obviously, if you've got a blender, if you've got a machine that you can use, guys, go crazy.
Or a husband.
Okay. Excuse us.
I will ask Ricky Baby to do that.
If you have one of those, guys, be sure to use it. I'll just use my elbow grease here. So this is me basically going in on this. So basically, you can show us what needs to happen there while I work.
You're going to take some time, sister.
It's going to take a while.
So what I've got here, I've got some eggs, some sugar that I've creamed a little bit. I'm going to add my egg in here. I've got butter in there. I'm going to add some vanilla essence, some cranberry. I love the cranberry because it gives that pop of sourness.
Mm.
And then I'm going to add my flour.
Okay.
But first I'm going to cream this. Also a bit of muscle power, the both of us. Then I'm going to add my egg to this. Okay, so that's done. I'm going to add the egg. And now I'm just adding all the wet ingredients to this. I'm going to add my vanilla essence. I love vanilla essence. It always just brings out the flavor of everything.
Yeah.
Now, this batter, Tombs, must it be like runny or...
Not at all, because we basically want it to hold its shape when you put the cookies in there.
Okay.
The one thing I love about such cookies is that once they get into the hit the oven, they basically level out.
Okay.
So you don't have to worry about them being too hard or anything like that. So
I can put in all the flour here. So it needs to be quite crummy.
Yeah. So that's actually just added all the flour there. I'm almost halfway in, so I'm just gonna. I'm going to add our oil in here.
One of these days you'll be able to take part in the Olympic Games and shot
put
or something.
Girl.
Going on in this kitchen.
And with all the nutrients I'm getting from the nuts and the nutrients I'm getting from the Excella oil, girl, I think I'm ready for any of these. We're on level 2, so it's about time, hey?
It's about the same. Remember with Demo this week, with the lint chocolate class we had, remember how we had to use our elbow grease in that class as well?
Yeah, if we have not exercised this, then I don't know when we're going to exercise, because we've been doing quite a lot of that this week.
So I'm going to add my cranberries in here. And if you don't like cranberries, you can add raisins, you can add nuts. I think, once again, our recipes are just there for inspiration for you. So you can always, always try and make it your own, rather. I think I'm ready for you with this to put your butter in here, because it's quite loose and crummy.
Yes.
Okay, I wish I could get closer just to
the steam. The cameras aren't showing the steam.
So I just want to show the viewers. This is what it looks like now. And then you're going to add the butter. It's going to bring it even more together. Okay, so I'm going to give this to you
all
now.
All right. So I've made our butter here, but I've kept it a nice crunchy texture. So if you wanted smoother South Africa, you're more than welcome to do that. However, I like to keep it crunchy. Even when I have my peanut butter, I like the crunch.
I like that as well.
Correct, because you also want the texture of the actual macadamia nuts in the cookies you're having.
And peeps, I'm just munching away here. I'm having my cookie.
So I'm going to chuck in all of this macadamia nut butter into our cookies and then just slightly toss it around. If you want to, you could even just put it on top of your cake and of your cookies and it just bakes.
That is like a great idea. And that is now where I love Excella. As I say, it's like a neutral oil. And it's a sunflower oil.
Yes.
And it's not something like an olive oil that's got a very strong taste.
Correct.
Because the flavour of the nuts and the cranberries are going to come
out
in this dish. Yeah.
So what I would normally advise, if you're going to make cookies like this, you can make the batter, roll these things, the cookies out, and you can even put it in the freezer for a couple of hours. Mm. Let them sit, get hard, and then put it into an oven-proof bag, and you can freeze these for up to 3 months.
That is such a great idea because, you know, when the uninvited guest is the level twos now, so the guests can come and visit you. So if you've got like one of those guests, you can easily take these cookie batter out and bake it off for them.
Correct. And it actually breaks directly from freezer. So once you take it out of the freezer, just put them onto your baking tray. And then they're cooked within the next 20 minutes.
And I love raw dough, you know. I look at that cookie dough and I'm actually salivating.
I was watching you now, making sure you don't get your hands, your tongue in there because you were salivating because you don't like brownies and these are considered blondies in a sense because we don't have any chocolate. So you would, I guess, go in. So basically, this is all we do now. We can just roll it up, put this into the oven to bake at 20 minutes for at 180 like we normally,
and
you know.
This is really, really delicious. I can just imagine it dunking it in a cup of tea at about 3-4 o'clock in the afternoon or in my hot milk just before I go to bed.
I know exactly what you're saying. But girl.
What?
I'm going to put these into the oven. We're going to wait.
Okay.
And you're going to have the indulgence that you want.
180 middle, centre.
You know how we do. And that's basically it. The batter's ready. Cook these, bake these babies off, and then we enjoy these amazing
cookies.
Now, that's one recipe that you're sure to go nuts over. So make sure you head on over to afternoonexpress.co.za to get your hands on it. And be sure to catch us again next week when we put a spin on hot cross buns by making a hot cross bun loaf. And in case you missed it, here's a recap on today's recipe.